Hi children, welcome back to our class. Today we shall discuss about tangent and chord. Listen, in a circle, the angle between a chord and tangent at either end is half the central angle of the chord. Once again, in a circle, the angle between a chord and a tangent at either end is half of the central angle of the chord. Here, X is the central angle of the circle formed from the given chord. Can you say that? What about the angle here? Yes, right. It is X by 2 degree. Then, the angle between the chord and tangent is also equal to X by 2. Okay, these two angles are equal to X by 2. Is it clear for you? Good. For example, here, angle formed from the chord to the same part of the circle is equal to 65 degree. So, the angle between chord and tangent is also equal to 65 degree. Next, let's go through the exercise questions given on page number 172 in your textbook. First of all, question number 1. In the picture, the sides of the large triangle are tangents to the circumcircle of the small triangle through its vertices. Calculate the angles of the large triangle. Here we have to find the angles of all the three angles of large triangle. PQR is the large triangle. We have to find all the angles of this triangle. Here, ABC is a triangle with the angle B equal to 80 degree and angle C equal to 60 degree. Next we have to find angle A. Angle A equal to 180 minus 80 plus 60, which is equal to 180 minus 140, and it is equal to 40 degree. So angle A equal to 40 degree. Here, angle A equal to 40 degree is the angle formed from the chord BC and it is half of the central angle. So, angle between the chord and the tangent is equal to half of the central angle 40 degree, which means angle BCQ equal to angle CBQ equal to 40 degree. In triangle BQC, next we have to find angle Q. Angle Q is equal to 180 minus 40 plus 40, which is equal to 180 minus 80, and it is equal to 100 degree, which means angle Q is equal to 100 degree. Okay, similarly, angle B equal to 80 degree is an angle formed from the chord AC. So angle CAR equal to angle ACR equal to 80 degree. Angle CAR equal to angle ACR equal to 80 degree. In triangle ACR, next we have to find angle R. So angle R is equal to 180 minus 80 plus 80, and it is equal to 180 minus 160, which is equal to 20 degree. Therefore, angle R is equal to 20 degree. Okay, next we have to find angle P. Here, angle C equal to 60 degree. Angle C equal to 60 degree is an angle formed from the chord AB. Okay. Then angle ABP equal to angle BAP equal to 60 degree. Okay. Angle ABP equal to 60 degree. and angle BAP equal to 60 degree. So in triangle APB, angle P is equal to 180 minus 60 plus 60, which is equal to 180 minus 120, and it is equal to 60 degree. It is equal to 60 degree, which means angle B equal to 60 degree. Therefore, all the three angles of triangle PQR is angle P equal to 60 degree, angle Q equal to 100 degree, and angle R equal to 20 degree.